Good morning. We are the owners of Tiffen Textile Factory.
We are here to defend our interests.
Well, in the economic liberalism and industrial capitalism is the right response to improve our economy and society.
Economic liberalism defends the freedom of production and free trade. This is essential for economic growth and development.
If manufacturers are free to produce the goods, they can respond effectively to the demands of the market.
Good morning, we are members of the working class, and we are here to protest and defend our rights. This economical system has some ideas that are prejudicial to us.
For example, most of the wealth is owned by a minority, the upper class. This upper class is rich by oppressing us, and we think we are living in very poor conditions.
Our labor conditions are dangerous and unsightly. The workers you have the rights and they are defended by the trade unions. And you have also petitioned the parliament to pass laws which would improve your conditions.
But we are working 14 or even 16 hours a day and wages are very low, and because of that our wives and children have to work to bring home the necessary money to survive.
If you want higher salaries and less people could work, and these people should work harder, and we think studying is not useful, so we let the children and the women working to improve your economy.
But in your factories we haven't got any insurance, and sometimes it's very dangerous to work because the machines are not protected.
But you are defended by the trade unions.
But the trade unions are not working now.
In a few months.
Yeah, but during this month we are working in not protected places.
But in a few months you could have trade unions to defend your rights.
You have said it just before.
And you too?
Now not, but what can you do to improve our conditions? Because I think you're and all your class are not worried about our living conditions, for example.
We're worried about our workers, so we petitioned as you to the parliament to pass laws which would improve your conditions, as I said before.
Don't confuse us and your pocket, because I think your interests are in your pocket and your money and not in us.
If you want higher salaries, less people could work.
And if you reduce your benefits and pay more to us, we can live better.
We pay a lot of money, we spend a lot of money in machines. We pay you the best salary that we can.
The law says that we are all equal under you, but the truth is we are suffering economic inequalities.
As I said before, if you want higher salaries, less people could work, and these people should work harder.
For example, these people that work now and won't work if we earn more money could be our children and wives.
Yes. But if you want higher salaries, that's the only possibility.
But will you...
We spend a lot of money in our machines.
Sorry?
We spend a lot of money in our machines.
Your machines?
Yes, us. Machines.
Yes, but you are only worried about you. But for example, as we have said before, we haven't got any insurance. And for example, if someone is hurt, it has to still work or it will be striked.
In a few months, as I said before, you will have trade unions.
But now, what solutions do you have to solve these problems that we have?
We will have the solutions in a few months.
So you have the solutions for a few months, but
yes.
Well, so we have to still...
Can we talk about another thing?
Yes, what do you want about? What do you want to talk about?
When the middle class people are living in less comfortable and far away from the noisy houses, we are living in marginal areas of the outskirts of the city and near the factories. We are living in monopoly built and in comfortable houses.
But you live in a houses near the factory because you don't spend a lot of time going to this factory.
Do you live near a factory?
No.
We don't because we don't work in the factories, but we think it's the best way to go to the factories without spending money with a car that you can have or spending time working to the factories.
As you said, you don't work in the factory, and I think that that's the most problem because you don't know how you're exposed to, for example, dust, diseases, the pollution that the factory does. For example, maybe if you visit more frequently your factory will know what we are living.
I do. I visit the factory frequently, but a factory cannot be as clean as a house.
And why don't you clean more
frequently? If you want, you can go to the factory and clean.
So that's
but we won't pay you.
No, no, she has said it's not her problem, it's our problem to live with thousands of dust.
It's
a
not
lot of dust,
our problem
yes.
If you are very messy.
Sorry?
It's not our problem if you are very messy.
So if your factory is dirty, no, it's not your problem. It can be the fabrication of new product and new products can be reduced by these not clean places. What do you think?
I think that the cleaning of the factory doesn't matter with the...
If we clean the factory in a few hours, the pollution will come, so we think that the factories can be as clean as, for example, your house. So if you want the factories to be more clean, you can...
Okay, it's not your problem. Again, that's a problem that you are not...
We are.
No, but you said...
Yes. We petitioned to the parliament the some laws to defend you. The working class.
I think they are not working enough. As we...
Not now, so, but in a few months, as I said before.
And we petitioned that you want a place where you want to eat.
Sorry?
A place where you want to eat.
But
if you want.
It's the...
Because you are missing the factory.
We're doing the best things to you to be more comfortable in our factories.
How hours do you work at it?
I am all the day thinking of what I can I do to improve your conditions.
Think.
Yes.
What a specific thing.
Yes.
What a specific thing is think. We are working even 16 hours a day.
And you have a good salary?
Physical job.
Yeah.
Not think.
Yeah, it's a different job. But it's more stressful, my job, than yours.
Are you a philosopher?
No. And you?
No. Because
so working in my factory and that's it.
Okay, so I think in a few months
yes.
We will need to have another conversation.
I'm sure.